Hi, welcome to Brooks HD. In this video, I'm going to show you the game Smite Arc Ninja to delete one part Ladybug, Happy Glass, Superheroes, My Book, Hit the Buddy, Bali's Basics, Snake Arena, Brain Test, and all those things. So, let's start with Smite Arc Ninja 2. So, in Smite Arc Ninja 2, we have so many specials. Like, you can play and collect some wardrobe options. So all these basic options, like we can see in all my pets here also, you can see. And some food. Like this, some mess. You can fix the blender. So watch and have to get free makeup, free wardrobe options for 12 hours or 13 hours, like that. You cannot get them forever, like you can just have them for 12 hours or 14 hours, like that. So if you click on this ad and watch an ad, you can see, like you can try the special wardrobe, like makeup options, everything will come, not only one thing, a set of makeup will come. Hair you can change like this. Color, hair color you can change. Wardrobe options you can change. Some you need to travel and some you need to change the colors like this. So here all the specialties, like martial arts like this, dance studio like this, baking. Let's do the baking as in the 10th level we can unlock one more baking option. Still we need to use the baking one more time, then only we can unlock the things. So music option like this and all those things. So mini games available, pet lift, slice and trip, sliding pets, snack basket, stone and spin, sleepy bugs, painting option like this, medicine cabinet, and you can move her like this, change the settings, travel and all those things here you can see. So coming to the next game, so draw one part or delete one part. There are number of games, so this is draw one part. So there are so many games, like these kind of games in Play Store. I don't know about iOS, like. Like this. No, I need to dry perfectly. So this one is a little this level usually won't work. Okay, just like that. One more window. So like that we are in. One more level. So like that, so many cool levels you can see. So coming to the next game, in Ladybug and Cat Night Adventures, we have so many more characters, but we cannot see like Halloween specials, Christmas specials like that here. So these two characters, you need to take VIP subscription, otherwise you cannot get these characters. Not only these, there are like total of 5 characters I think we need to take the VIP subscription. So you can try once, so one free run, so the character looks really really good. I selected this boss battle. Wow, she's wearing a mask and all those things. Like that, defeat her and with 3 stars you can, just for one free run you can try. So there is like after free runs, so you can try him for one free run again. So I'm playing this endless running thing, so there are no villains, but there are obstacles here. Characters are really really cool, but the VIP subscription, you need to play every week, you need to play, not every month. So you can use a revive option, or you can just come out of the game, and all these things here you can see. So cool two character, Cosmobug and Astrocat, are available. So coming to the next game. So this game is an old game, Happy Glass, but biggest hit game. So, okay. Just need to try a path to the water so that you can fill the glass. So if you fill the glass till the, like, the line, then only you can finish the level. Otherwise you need to play. So there are so many skins, I mean glass kind of thing and all those things, but you need coins for that. Oops. So first few levels are easier, later on we have so many like rocks like this, watch and add to get free prize available sometimes. So hints you can buy for coins or watch and add to get the hints. So quick gameplay, no need to do a lot of things, but later on you need so many coins for hints and all those things. Okay, you can play again. Just leave it like that. No need to get the hint. So there are like stars you need to collect. Okay. So like that. So many levels you can see. So coming to the next level, this is also from line, coming to the next game. So this is also from the same makers and hit game, like you need to take two options in every level. Right option, you can go to the next level, or if you select the wrong option, you will come out of the thing. really get 50 coins and watch and have to get the things, or you can buy for coins. Sometimes you can see three. Three levels in one, like three different things you need to do in one level, then only you can pass the level. So number of levels you can see, like we have so many levels, and story 1, story 2, like those kind of things also available. You can like buy some decorations, and you can buy some skins like this. So one more level you can. So like that, you can see so many levels in this game. So coming to the next game, this game is also like a, like not that much serious game, a cool game. We can collect some different skins. So this is just a practice game. The obstacle speed will decrease. So depending on the place, like first place or second place, you will get the rewards and watch and add to get skins. Again, second place. So you can select some random rewards. So within coins, I got like watch and add to get 3 more keys. So different hoverboards you can see and different screens. So if it fills 100%, you can watch an ad to get the theme. Okay, bonus level. You can collect more coins in this. Coming to the next game. So this is a fun game. Like this, you need to collect the fruits. A little bit. If you die, so this is another map. So try to collect 100%. So like this, for coins you can collect different skins. So one more time. So you have a fun game to try, not that much serious game. Like that, if you hit anything, you will come out of the game. Okay. New skin, new map. So depending on the map, the fruits will change like this. So like that. Some pawn levels you can see. So coming to the next game. So this is also like a puzzle game kind of thing. Brain test too. So there are so many brain test games. Brain test 2, brain test 3 here. Like choose an adventure. So just one drink. So that's like a Pringle box kind of thing. So compared to other brain test games, this is like a small game. So this is the lighter bit. So coming to the next game. So this is also like a quick game. Okay, so like that we need to do. Watch and activate some special offer. So all are quick leveled. So some weapons you can get by watching and add some skins and all those things. So fun game to try. So coming to the next game, Maibo is a cute pet, and here we have so many mini games. The mini games are the main thing here. So upgrade it to the next level. Level up reward. I'll do that later. Everything, you can change the color if you want. So many mini games like this you can play. Some of them are locked. You can buy and unlock all the things, so you can play like this. You can play with Boo. And we have some other things also. So you can take Boo like this and interact with other players and get some rewards. So again, you can come back here, you can buy some clothes, you can buy some food, you can change the settings there, medicine cabinet and all those things. So coming to the next game, Kick the Putty. So here we can see wardrobe options. Like this, we have so many wardrobe options, shoes, special costumes. The stuff we can see some special weapons like this. The more you hit, the more rewards you will get. But like this, once you use the trash can option, everything will be gone and he will come back to normal. We have so many weapons. The more you hit, the more rewards you will get. Like this, everything will be gone. So in every section you can see some different things. This is disco ball. So for some weapons you will get more bucks. Collecting bucks is easier, collecting gold bucks is hard. And here, like, you can get spins and you can get some other weapons unlocked. And you can collect some bucks too, like that is Rust Buster game. like that. Some special things here you can see. Like this flood. So Halloween special things, and you can feed him some candies like this. Trick or treat. So like that, some options you can see. So coming to the last game. While it's basics, here we have different things to remove. Collect all 7 notebooks and exit the school to win. And endless mode. So, story mode. This is outside. So let's go to the class. So if you do the wrong one, so let's collect some more notebooks. Let's get out of here. And okay, this is too much. Even though I touch for a while, it is working super. Like this. I don't think this is an old book. Yeah. Like that, even though I touch forever like this, it's working too much. Like it's running. So like that, if he comes, he will come out of the game. So I don't know, my controls are working a little too much. So that's about all these games. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.